Okay, hi guys. So, I went to my grandparents' house today, and we had, like, Christmas Eve presents, because, yeah, my mom, every year we do that. My cousin's mom, my aunt, and uncle, I don't know if you can tell by the box, but it's stacked, it's cup stacking, so there's a water timer, and there's cups. Obviously, we'll use them since I'm making a video about them. So, get my water timer ready. Cups go here. I open this package. I've already opened it. And what you do is you look for one. You're supposed to flip it over, mix them up, stuff like that. Grab one. And that's your challenge. I mean 10 cups. So, let me count out 10 cups. One. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, there's 24 cups total in here. So, yeah. And the card, this is what it looks like, and it shows you it says 10 cups. So, I'm going to start my timer, and I'm going to look at this. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Down, up, 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 up. Oh my gosh, it's going fast. Wow. Okay. Hopefully I can beat this one. This is my raw reaction right now. To be honest, kind of nervous. I won with this much time left on the timer. I won. Here's what it looks like. I think this should be scooted together a little bit more. Like that. Yep. Okay. I did it. So now it's time to stack them back down. So I'm not a professional at this, but I am really good at it. So I'm going to teach y'all how today. So you're going to have an equal amount of cups on each side. And say we were doing the 6 stack. You're going to need 3 on the bottom. Here, let me get y'all to pop up. Dang it, fudge shortcake. Fudging shortcake. Let me use a carrot. No, I'm just kidding. I'm not going to use a carrot. Pop y'all up. Oh, y'all aren't holding anymore at this point. To do 3 stack, I would stick 6 stack. If I were to, I'm gonna pop this up so you can see it. I'm gonna need 6 cups, obviously. So, I'll rest. And 6 cups is really easy for me. So, I'm gonna start the timer. So, you're gonna stack 1, 2, 3 on the bottom, 1, 2 on top. And then one on top. Okay, we're done. And we barely even needed any extra time. So, that's how you start. I can't get enough of these new Air Force Ones, but whatever. Okay, back to teaching. I'm gonna go grab my unicorn thing, BRB. I'll play some music for you and show you something cool while I'm okay. Let me see, where is it? Alexa. Alexa, play Ellie's. Alexa, play my favorite list.
Your playlist, favorites, on Amazon Music.
There you go. Be your urban.
Thank you.
pause. So, I know you saw the little horn. We're just gonna turn it back on to white. This is my remote. I think, oh, you want the yellow? That's weird, but okay. No, let's not do yellow, let's do blue. Or green, something. Oh my gosh, it makes the screen look blue. Yeah, might as well turn it back to white. So this little remote control looks like a little puppy paws and stuff. What's cool is it comes with little treats, but look. See this little USB at the bottom? Her mouth has a USB plug in it, which means she can do this for a treat. Look, I turn on. Let's see. What's she turn on? Okay. Now that she's on, she's just messing around. I can use the control button to finish. Now she can do it. So, she can do it. So now, I told her to stop, my command, and this one is going to tell her to move forward. Stop it! This one's going to tell her to move forward. This tree. So, click it in. Did it work? Oh, I guess someone's asleep? Oh, yep, tells her to move forward. Okay. So next, she has a little bowl where you put those treats in. It comes with a bunch because they're commands. So in case a younger kid doesn't know how to use this, like my younger sister, they will just put one of these in her mouth. And yeah, there you go. You can do her hair, like stuff like that, but she doesn't really... She doesn't like to focus on the commands, but something cool is that you can change the eye color. Like, look. Purple's my favorite because it plays music. And red makes her run around. It's powerful. Okay, you need to... She's wrecking everything. I'm gonna put her on dance mode. Dance mode. Okay, dance it, dance it, dance it. You can't really see her. Oh. Take out the treat, and now she's just standing. This remote, you can see it has commands on it. So, I'm going to tell her to move forward with this one. Good girl! I told her to sit, and she did it. Sometimes you need to hold it, look. If I press stand, I have to hold the button. And if I tell her to sit, she'll sit. Watch this, this is cool, ready? Stands up and then falls, crazy. And then my last thing, I think, yeah, is really cool. So, let me move this unicorn to the side. Let me open this. They are a Bluetooth kitty cat headphones. To be honest, this girl needs to turn off. Oh, okay, now that she's off, I can actually do this. So, I'm not a big fan of Bluetooth because most of the time it just disconnects whenever. As you can see, it's unopened. just a box, and then you put out the headphones, and it has the most satisfying snap. I'm pretty sure my cousin opened it. Oh, oh. And then USB, another USB. So they're kitty cats, so there's the inside of the ears. If you turn them on, I don't know if there's if I can turn over now. Look, so another rainbow. I think it's super cool. But to be honest, I'm not a big girly person, so I don't love it too much. So now I have to clean all this up. So now it's a clean. It turned into a like tour thing into a clean up with me. So. Okay, so just slide on the USBs with it. Put it back in the box. Okay, next we're gonna do the cup stacking. Can you believe tomorrow is Christmas? Like, it's crazy. So, put these down. Kind of flat end. Cups will flatten it, and then the water travel goes in there. And then I have to put the cards back in their packaging. So they get all messy. Well, I don't know where the packaging went. So I guess I'll just have to slide them in there nice and carefully. And then I'll close the package and put it back where it needs to go. Last thing, the unicorn. Let me look at the box. Here's the box. The instructions are right here, but me and my cousin already figured out what it is. So yeah. I'm just reading this real fast. Yeah. So, we don't need these anymore, but I guess I'll save them. Okay. So, put this there. Put all the treats in there. This in there. And then the unicorn. The unicorn really should be charging, but it's just gonna go back in the box. Okay, I think my dinner's ready, so I'll see you later. Bye.